Man, it's your boy Nim Era, aka Young God, coming to you live in that pink dungeon, you feel me? Giving it to you real raw rugged. I'm a little sick, finna go take a shower. My balls smelling like unhomogenized milk right now. You know what I'm talking about? That bitch stank, you know what I'm saying? That way, it's the stank way, you feel me? Hey, that way, way, you feel me? Hey, man, let's get into it though. That Frank Ocean Chanel, it's about mid-year. And this has to be song of the year, bro. We almost approaching June, which is, I think, mid-year, you know what I'm saying? I might be wrong. I ain't do my Googles, you know what I'm saying? January, February, March, April, May. That's mid-year, you know what I'm saying? Half of 12 is 6. But hey, this has got to be song of the year, bro. Just, this nigga's fire, bro. Like, I'll never forget, bro, when he first came out as a gay before what's it called him drop. I was like, wow, this nigga really finna be talking about getting pounded in the back. You know what I'm saying? Like, when niggas saying that new Frank Ocean lead, I ain't know if they talking about his album or booty hole. You know, I was like, bro, I don't know what's finna happen. Bro, I worry about that nigga. 2017, I'm in a bit. My guy pretty like a girl, and he got 5 stories to tell. I see both sides like Chanel, see on both sides like Chanel. Swimming pool water, and that's so, bro, this nigga's so hard, bro. Like, just from the songwriting, bro, like, he's one of the best songwriters of this generation, bro. Now, like I say, you cannot be a legend without good songwriting. I don't care who you are, bro, there's no legends without not good songwriting, bro. Because even if they're not a lyricist, if they got catchy lyrics, or they got stuff that poke in your head, or funny lyrics, that's good songwriting, bro, because that's going to stick in your head. Hey, and Frank Ocean, I would say Future. Future got that too, but Frank Ocean really got it, man. What did he say? He said, got one straight at then turned out like some dirty plastic. Hey, that was the hardest gay bar I've ever heard, man. He said he got a straight at the nigga, ooh. Oh, ooh, I'm hard. I play football. Yeah. Hey, nigga in the bed. That nigga Frank said, he don't want it eat. Frank hit nigga want it eat. Boy, that nigga Frank got the hardest gay bars I've ever heard in my life, man. He see on both sides like Chanel. That's fire. What'd he say? He said, put a cup in the cup activist. That's a double edge. That's a knife. That's fire, bro. Like, that's, bro, because the double, you know what I'm saying, double cupped. It's a knife, you know what I'm saying? 21 Savage. Bro, he's hard, bro. Like, 21, I mean, that's what it was at, but Frank Ocean, bro. And then he started rapping with the I need a bit of ground on my bell. Like, he was just fire, man. I have my tattoos in Shibuya. I be lost for words or how to even explain. I just be talking about lyrics and junk. And I just get to rambling when I talk about Frank Ocean because I don't know how to organize my thoughts when it come to him, because I have some organized and then I think of something else. I'm like, bro, it's so good. And it just, bro, he's so good, bro. And Chanel is like top tier Frank Ocean, man. That nigga say, it's really you on my mind. It's really you on my mind. It's really you. It's really you on my mind. Ooh, that nigga down fire, bro. I'm up with that nigga Frank Ocean, bro. So shout out to Frank Ocean. Would y'all agree Chanel is the top song of the year? To me, it is, bro. Frank Ocean is God's, bro. He's God level. And don't forget, Endless CDQ on the way this year. I feel it in my soul, man. I could feel it in the out. I could feel it in the out. I could feel it, man. So until next time, y'all already know I say what I mean. I mean what I say. Haters gonna hate him. Players gonna play. I let your boy, man. I need a bit to grind on my belt.